got Ruben to buy me in Cowboy. Well, we're over here in Missouri, over here in Interstate 29. They're going down to Kansas City to get a vote off there in front of me. You can see this box up here. Looks like on top of a trailer. But it's a vehicle that they use for railroad to check the track. And it's built onto a truck with truck wheels, tires, and it's got the rails for the track. And it's a track analyzer is what they call it. And you can see it's got the air horns on top, got an air conditioner on top, the windows there with the windshield wiper blades when they're going down the road and stuff like that, down the track backwards. And you can see the steps on the side over here tied into the truck. And it's an analyst for the track. And it's on a Peterbuilt. And you can see that there's all different types of trucks that they got. And it's got the air horns in front of it there too there. But it's a track analyst that they check the railroad tracks and stuff like that there. And it's raining out here, drizzling. It's been in rain for the last few days. A lot of places flooding and everything out there, so happy trails, be safe.